What grade are you in?
Third.
Third? That means you're here for another 4 years. This is a mistake. This is a big mistake, because you are a genius. You are so intelligent. So I'm going to pass you on to the sixth grade, and in 1 year, you're going to be in another school.
But my dad says third grade is the foundation of my education.
Oh, your dad says that. Your dad is a moron! He's a moron! You know what a moron is? That's what your dad is! Anyway, you don't belong here. You belong in the sixth grade. That's where you are, because you're a genius, kid. A genius.